Hello everyone, I'm Mewtwo, and welcome back to Hi-Fi Rush! Yes, it's been a second, hasn't it? I've been doing Dungeons of Aether and Resident Evil 7 and all that during the weekend, but I didn't get time to get back to this game. Yes, I do want to finish this, so we're continuing on stage 3, so let's go ahead and get it started here. Let me click in the game first before I can actually do anything. Level selection, stage 3.
Gotta clean up what's left.
I bought a new outfit for 808 and Peppermint, so you get to see that in a second. We continue on hard mode, because I want to at least have some sort of challenge. Alright.
Die. Get there yet?
Ow. Yeah, I think I found it.
Yes, I apologize if I'm a little bit sluggish on these levels. I want to make sure I don't miss anything, just to avoid playing it again, so...
Probably don't need to tell you this, but don't step in the lava.
Ugh, give me some credit here.
Didn't want to take any chances.
Try this out!
Go get him, Chai! I've been planning some R&D expansion in that area. Should be your ticket in.
Yeah, as long as I don't melt first.
Hey, you! You're not part of my crew!
Like some explosives set to clear the rock formations.
Well, let's clear them. Government!
Try this out!
Into this guy here. Hey, I'm resting here.
peppermint.
I'll take my air conditioning. Thanks, though.
Huh?
You did not mention volcanoes, Peppermint!
Usually that's implied when talking about magma.
Communication is important to a working relationship.
Well, next time, communicate to me when you're gonna mess up my plans again.
Apparently you can parry this thing. Oh shit. Alright, so trying to get this right. Get my ass kicked. There we go. Okay. Worth it. Alright. Oh, there's a billboard here.
Here we go.
Let's go.
Sorry, I think I missed something. It's hard to tell. Cause the guide I'm using is not quite specific on things. No, oh damn it, I just did the exact same thing. I didn't realize I was there. I thought I was somewhere else but farther back. I was actually right there. Oopsies. Sorry. Okay. Alright. Let's just drop down the same area. That's what he's talking about right here. Just in the same area, drop down from the ledge on the left side. This area being held with magma balls from the front. Running up the magma park platform, dropping down. Okay. Guess it was right here. I'm an idiot. Alright, whatever. I guess I didn't miss anything after all.
Rough job. Get used to it.
You got this, Mac.
Got a roll up my sleeves.
Just get up.
No problem, little guy. My sleeves.
Peppermint!
Try this out.
Check this out.
Let me out.
Oh, that's back.
Terrible, Chai. Just get in there.
Since you continue to avoid my email, Sanzo, I'm making this public. No more budget approvals until this defect fiasco is done with. Full stop. You dare interrupt my creative process, Roper? The gears are turning in my mind with passion. I don't care about passion. I care about profit. Spoken like it's your money, man. Enough! Just help security with their orders.
Other news doesn't seem to be the best. When do they ever? Let's just keep focused.
I missiles from here.
Just get those security tests done!
Transferring magma power to Lab 44. Access to AI labs restricted until testing complete.
Wait! I need to get to those AI labs!
I just told you. No access until testing is done.
And when will testing be done?
I don't know. Do I look like I work here?
Yes, actually.
Look, I don't run the tests. Run up to Lab 44 and complain to them. Why are you upset? We are supposed to sneak in.
I just thought I was, you know, famous.
So humble. I'm sure your fans are all in Lab 44, so why not head there?
I guess. Yeah, I'll save up though. Honestly, I won't need that one chip. This one. Oops.
Design and prototype constructed to spec.
Yarn. Looks like a volunteer has entered the lab.
Oh, about time. Test volunteer, please enter the chamber. With haste!
Test subject unidentified.
Why is the image scrambled?
Something's overriding our cameras to 40p. It's unviewable.
Ah, just get this over with. Activate the security lasers.
Oh, great.
Just call me in. I can help.
No, wait. I got an idea.
Chai, did you just black out?
Maybe, I don't know. It doesn't matter. Watch this.
Accuracy test initialized. It exploded. That's not the design.
I added it in. Failure is so embarrassing, it self-destructs. Try again.
You okay?
Getting the hang of this.
My accuracy code is flawless!
Apparently not! Hey, subject, well done! Your gift basket is in the next room!
Sounds like a trap.
But what if it really is a gift basket?
Another day, another medicine. You want me to feel what these robots felt? I get it. That stings. Like licking a battery while taking a shower. Ugh.
the image. I want to see who our test subject is. I'm locked out. It's a hack. So unhack it.
Peppermint? Is that you?
For once, I'm not hacking anything.
It's right here.
Perceptive, Zanzo.
Those laser drones were Corsica's design, but no one messes with my experiments. You'll be a nice punching bag for my babies. Defective! Blow these up and send more in.
A private mail just came to me. Use the side route?
What is going on here?
For the first time, I'm as confused as you.
Minutes. You've
done well when focusing. But how about a real throwdown? This is all pretty expensive. Sir, do we...
I want this! Don't do it!
Survived that.
If this doesn't get me in the lab, I'm quitting.
Yeah, but I'm still wondering, who was helping us out with all that hacking back there?
I didn't feel like help. More like someone was just messing with Zanzo.
Wow. This is the thanks I get. Take it out on the online survey. Not me.
Parry counterattacks.
car.
No! Oh, come on. That was a parry counter. Bullshit. This just can't have more than one out. Nope. Mm. Yeah, I suck at this.
That Zanzo, huh? Sure something.
Yeah. He got promoted to head of R&D after Kale took over the company.
Doesn't quite echo the Vandalay image I've had up till now.
The company switched gears under him, going from helping the world to protecting their bottom line.
Guess I got this already.
Our pesky test subject.
Mr. Chai, was it?
That's Mr. Chai to you.
That's what I just called you.
Okay, then. I am Zanzo.
Yeah, I know. Zanzo, head of R&D. Look, dude, I'm not gonna serenade you.
They call you a defect, but I find your enhancements enticing. I must learn more about it.
We've tested enough, don't you think?
I saw your reflexes, but how about your endurance? Let's give it a go, go, go! But enough talk! Have at you!
Come
on! No problem, guys!
Ready for this?
We need a different approach.
Yeah.
What are you doing?
I'm gonna reason with it.
Well, we had a good run.
Look, man, I think we have more in common than we do apart. How about...
I've been looking for you.
Holy crap!
All right, that completes track 3. Yay! All right. All right, everyone, I will see you again on the next track. Goodbye! See you tomorrow. Bye-bye, bye-bye, bye-bye. I said goodbye. Ugh, I'm so bad at this. Goodbye, everyone. Bye.